My dear brothers and sisters in Christ, today, 4th of May, we commemorate St. Florian. He was born around 250 AD in the ancient Roman city of Aelium Sacium of today's Austria. He joined in the Roman army and advanced in ranks, rising to the commander of the province of Noricum at the time of Diocletian persecution. Besides his duties to the military, he was responsible in leading the firefighting brigade as well. Florian lived in a time when the Roman emperors were trying to eliminate Christianity throughout their realm. At one point, he was ordered to offer a sacrifice to the Roman gods, something in which he did not believe. Other story states that he did not participate in the persecution of Christians that the army had been ordered to do. In both cases, Florian's belief became known. When questioned, he stated that he was a Christian. The popular method of disposing of Christians in that day was burn them to death, and it was suggested that Florian suffer the same fate. He, however, stated his intention to climb to heaven on the flames of the funeral pyre being prepared for him. The soldiers decided at that point to dispense with him via another route. He was flogged, then flayed, then a large stone was tied around his neck and he was thrown into the Ennis River to drown. A faithful lady recovered and buried his body, which was later moved to the Augustinian Abbey of St. Florence near Linz, Austria. In 1138, some of his relics were given to the King Casimir of Poland and the Bishop of Krakow. Because of his association with fire, St. Florian is the patron saint of firefighters and chimney sweeps. 4th May, therefore, is celebrated also the International Firefighters Day. Legend has it that St. Florian saved the whole village from burning from a single bucket of water, earning him the honor of being the protector of those in danger of fire and water. May his example urge us to be steadfast in our faith and belief, even in the most difficult times of our life.